Hey guys, how's it going? This is Some Guy, and today I'll give my opinion on a MEEKZ track. This is off the relatively new album Respect the Come Up, which I've done at least two tracks off. Yeah, two tracks, I think. This has been recommended heavily by Jacob Swisser, I think it was. Yeah. You still said Respect the Come Up, so I'm assuming you meant the album, because I've done the song itself. So I've just picked another song on it, More Money. I rated the first couple of tracks on here. So yeah. Let's jump into this one. Loving the vibe of this. Those vocals are quite like haunting.
Now my life's like a movie, show you hundreds of scenes. Before my whole tightest, I was 100 degrees. I'm still stressed out, all the numbers I've seen. My soul's still hungry indeed. I got things to achieve.
Okay. I think I've listened to Respect the Come Up, which was like an intro track, and it was decent. The song with Dave, which is Don't Like Drill, which is solid but a different vibe. The way he came in there.
Now my life's like a movie, show you hundreds of scenes. Before my whole tightest, I was 100 degrees. Now I'm still stressed out, all the numbers I've seen. My soul's still hungry indeed. I got things to achieve, I got a job to complete. And if the devil's in the detail, what's God got for me?
Okay, some bars as well. There are a few at the beginning that I'm sure you caught. But that was quite slick. If the devil's in the detail, which is a well-known phrase, what's God got for me?
Things to achieve, I got a job to complete. And if the devil's in the detail, what's God got for me? Now they fucking with me, but I gotta keep the hunger in me. My G's a multi-millionaire and he's younger than me. That ain't banter to me, that shit's gangster to me. The streets and these hoes don't love me. If I post fucking with my bros, judge me. Will they rate me if I turn a ghost? Stop it. But how can I kill what's already dead? It ain't battling with me, they out war in the head. I need all of the bread. I'm legendary with my steps and my corners the best. I used to slash cash and forget. Now my accountant collects all of my checks. I need We just fuck up the streets, they got my show.
Mate, this is a bang, I can tell already. Yeah, I already know the hook. It's very easy and very catchy. And yeah, there's lots of boss talk I'm really enjoying from MEEKZ.
Checks I need. We just fuck up the streets, they got my shit on repeat. I want more. The hood want me to eat, they're screaming bon appetit. I got more. I just fuck up a beat, they don't come up a fiend. I need. We don't know comfort, my soul's hungry. Couple million in the account so I can show mums it. And every story's both sided like my own pumpy. I'm a serious chopper.
Every story's both sided like my own pumpy. That's quite slick. It's referring, I think, to double barrel shotgun.
Show mumsy. And every story's both sided like my own pumpy. I'm a serious chopper. I'm so grumpy. I get the phone jumping. He ain't trying to go country. Fuck it, he can hold door for me. I just hate it when my bitch don't trust me. If I was broken, I had no money. Would you dance on the pole for me? Burn my clothes, hide this pole for me.
It's a bit like that 50 Cent line. In I'm forgetting now, but he says essentially that, like, would you still love me if is it Best Friend? He might not even be referencing that, but yeah, I guess it's something that famous people in general and rappers struggle with, is if they're suddenly getting a little bit of attention, is it because of the fame? I mean, imagine sometimes it is, if not a lot. Yeah, must be tough.
Mate, if I was broken, I had no money. Would you dance on the pole for me? Burn my clothes, hide this pole for me. I'm so sorry. I fell in love with the game. First time that I done me a stain. Thought I was paid for a couple of days. Then I started getting money in a couple of ways. I ain't got too many friends, cause most of my mates are all stuck in a cage. All stuck in the ways. Are we stuck in our ways? She fell in love with my neck. I mean, in love with my chain. I fell in love with the neck. I mean, in love with the brain. You know, I come for the game. I don't care about
I need
fame.
More money.
We just fuck up the streets, they got my shit on repeat. I want
more money.
The hood
want me to eat, they're screaming bon appetit. I got I just fuck up a beat, they don't come up off fiends. I need I used to push right like Rocky, I'm a champ. Just gonna rock with a gang and do the popular dance. I'm tryna pop me a shops and pop tags, I never pop me a zan. I couldn't ever be pop, I tryna pop me a man. And you ain't never seen no shit in a tank. I'm really robbing the bank, I'm just a horrible man. Change the game, safe to say it's me, they'll probably thank. I'm pissed off, I got.
Oh, wait. A bit slow then, but I think he just said he was robbing the bank. So I took that literally, but he's, I think, making a reference there to rob the bank.
Trying to pop me a man now, and you ain't never seen no shit in a tank. I'm really robbing the bank, I'm just a horrible man. Change the game, safe to say it's me, they'll probably thank. I'm pissed off, I got poverty plans. Free my dogs, that's robbery gang. I love robbery bands.
I need
bands.
More money. We just fuck up the streets, they got my shit on repeat. I want more money. The hood want me to eat, they're screaming bon appetit. I got I just fuck up a beat, they don't come up off fiends. I need
Very solid from Meeks, very solid. Like that hit, that hook was very catchy. Like, I can already hear it in my head. So like that song for me would be gym playlist. Yeah, I think so. It's very, very nice beat. I like the way he was just boss talking. A few bars in there as well that I caught. So yeah, kind of the complete package, really. Very solid. So yeah, hope you enjoyed. If you've got any other recommendations from this album, let me know. Otherwise, yeah, please leave a like, react, or subscribe, and I'm out.